You are to be married to Prince Edward.
She, of course, will try to stop it. But the king will not refuse your father.
He does not see your extension.
He's clouded by how much he loves him.
Then you must do the thinking for him.
Then give him something. But not this.
Now the king. If it doesn't stop him, then you must, because otherwise, Warwick will be kingmaking again. And this time, it'll be Edward's head that wears the crown.
Not even your father crossed him.